to the Prime Minister. The hands of time keep turning. There's a new day that's dawning, yeah. My heart is set, for I am nearing home. Here in the midst of tribulation, yes, my soul seek your direction. Give him strength, dear Lord, to faith. Come on, St. Paul, lift up your voice and say, strength, when the day, when I'm cold, Lord, give him strength, give him strength. I honorable shake it. And the honorable Saki, honorable. Mr. Prime Minister, can you please come? Can you please come? Can you please come, sir? Shandarabosa. Give him strength in the name of Jesus. Ayakotora Mamade Satan. Jesus, the burdens are so heavy and needless pain he often carried, even though your word said cast them all on. But in these weak and feeble moments, yes, your love brings contentment. Give him strength, dear Lord, just to face. Shut the honorable second, the honorable say, from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet, he needs strength. When the days are dreary, strength. When I'm cold, come on, push your hands, Lord, give him strength. Father, in the name of Jesus, we cover your servant under your blood tonight. We bind every plan of the enemy. We cancel every assignment. And we pray your blood tonight that you cover him from the crown of his head to the sole of his feet. Every cabinet member, every plan that the enemy set, every trap that the enemy set, we cancel it tonight in the name of Jesus. Every hidden agenda, we cancel it tonight. We bind every Judas tonight. We bind every Judas tonight. In the name of Jesus, we decree and we declare your blessings over your servant. And your will. Bring every hidden agenda to light. Every spy. We call forth every spy. We call forth every false brethren. We call them in the light tonight. Lord, reveal yourself tonight. Reveal yourself to your servant tonight. Let him find refuge in you. Let him find strength in you. I pray that you close every door that needs to be closed, and open every door that needs to be opened. Open his eyes, Lord. Open his eyes, Lord. Open his eyes, Lord. Help him to recognize the enemy in every disguise. In Jesus' name, we pray for the Federation tonight. We pray that you will give him direction, give him new ideas, new vision, new provision. In Jesus' name, we call it done. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God bless you, sir. Hallelujah. I need all the prayer warriors that are here to lift your hands.